time it takes to recover from a heart attack is different for everyone. It is important to take things slowly immediately after and know your limits. Most hospitals will offer a cardiac rehabilitation program, which is designed to help you manage your condition and regain your confidence and quality of life. On returning home, it is recommended that you rest and only do light activities. Gentle walking is a good way to start exercising, even if it is only for a few minutes. As you feel able, increase the amount of activity you do each day. 4 to 6 weeks after your heart attack, you should be exercising for about 20 to 30 minutes at a time. If you have previously done sport, we would recommend checking with your heart team before you restart. Exercise is good for your heart health. Even if you have not done any before your heart attack, cardiac rehabilitation will help introduce you to exercise that is at the right level for you. Sex is just as safe as other equally energetic forms of physical activity. After having a heart attack, you can resume sexual activity as soon as you feel able to.